Festival!
Survive off the land that surrounds us here at Sleepy Hollow Orphanage. But there is something that you do need to know. Something that is very, very crucial. For tonight at the festival, you need to bring a pumpkin. For if you do not bring a pumpkin, it is foretold that there is some supernatural existence that lies without these woods. And if you do not bring him a pumpkin, he will take your heads! Do you understand? So let's finish up our daily chores and we will meet at sunrise for the pumpkin festival. You may go on, children. Good day.
It seems fake.
It's not fake.
Pumpkin cake?
Yeah.
You want to make sure you get your pumpkin.
Kind of have to believe it. Well, why?
Whatever.
All right,
children.
Yeah.
Everyone has to earn their keep here. Go to get us some firework for tonight.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ty, we can't argue. This has to be our home.
Well, I like it here, but I don't believe the pumpkin kid.
Father told us we had to believe it. It's a tradition.
We don't have to believe it.
Well, if you want to ruin tradition, then go ahead.
All right.
I'm going back.
All right, then. I'm going to go get some wood.
Fine.
Joe, quiet. Beck, he is amongst us. Allison, where have you been?
In the woods.
With who?
Ty.
What are you doing out there?
He was chopping wood.
Where's your brother?